Hey everybody, today's Monday Money Tip is all about compound interest. And the reason that we're talking about this today is I had a young lady that came in yesterday and she owns her home. And we were talking about the fact that she's making her house payment and she wanted to know how she could pay it off early. When I was explaining to her that she did not need to pay it off through refinancing it to a shorter term, that she could actually do so just by paying more money in her monthly payment, she was asking me, she didn't understand what that meant. The reason that that came into another discussion about compound interest. Compound interest can actually be very good when it comes to actually increasing your net worth, but it can also be a tool that you can use and play with when you're trying to actually pay something off sooner rather than later. What a lot of people don't realize is that every single day you have a balance with compound interest, the interest is actually calculated on that balance. So as an example, let's just say that you have a $100,000 loan. It could be for a student loan, it could be for a home loan, it could be for another type of a loan that potentially has compound interest. So if you have that $100,000 loan, each day you are being charged the interest. Let's just say the interest is 10%, because I'm really not the greatest math person, okay? So what that means is that when you have the $100,000 balance, then you are charged 10% each and every day on that balance. If you pay that payment of say $1,000, that same 10% is now going to be charged on $99,000, meaning that it's going to be reducing down. So when she and I were taking a look at it for her home, what was interesting is that throughout the time, each month, her actual amount being charged was going down almost $2 per day as she was making her house payments. There's a little bit more to it, and I'd love to share with you as we are having your individual discussion. So if you have a question about that, please don't hesitate. But one of the reasons this is important is because it does help you pay your debt down. But the other thing too, with credit cards having it be where the interest rates are going up and they're actually charging more on interest, compound interest can also reverse itself and cause it to be where you're paying substantially more on those loans that you might have that are compound interest based. Keep that in mind. Explore what type of interest you're actually being charged, and let's create a spectacular, simple way of making certain that you pay down that debt without having to necessarily refinance, and also be mindful of exactly what it's costing you to have the debt. I'm Call Krista, OIC Real Estate Services. I know it's a little bit confusing, so I'm here for you. Call me, text me, and also pass this on to family and friends. We're now in a time where our money needs to go a long ways and even farther than it used to. Why in the world give other people your money that's hard earned? Have a great day. Bye.